Several house fire investigations this week to tell you about. The first is in Cumberland County. Five-year-old Willow Carpenter died in Crossville. The sheriff's office says the fire happened on Fall Creek Road just before 5:30 last night. The child's mother, Andrea Cox, was flown to Nashville for burns. We are working to find out how she is doing. The TBI is investigating, but they have not said how the fire started. It's also unclear what started this